To nearly be taken out by a measly little sport route was the last thing on my mind.
I was born without my hand. You know, I've never known climbing any other way, whereas he came from climbing at a fairly high level, and now all of a sudden he's lost a leg.
I thought, why not make it something more interesting, and we'll do an all-adaptive climber ascent.